one or two that I really like to contact.
Yeah,
that's exactly it, right? I'm sure those.
Yes.
This is serious business.
Thank you.
Tires of the Pyrax?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. How you find them in the wet stuff?
Good.
Oh. Need that back right to push up. There you go.
Nice.
Well done, Danny. I'm not going to be that successful. I'm going to need to use my winch.
Yeah, frame, like the front cross number. Okay, hang on.
Pulling in. Oh, fell off.
I got your hook here, please.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, no.
I was home and I was busy looking at it at the same time. I was like, yes, and then you looked up and I started running around something like that. I know that sound.
Of course, you got Danny's ass.
Oh, you mean bone ass. Back end to squat down and then it should there we go. Let the winch do the work. Just drive with the winch. Okay, now go.
Just control your speed.
Yeah. That's it. Let the winch do it. Okay, steer up towards that side, yeah. There we go. Okay, back it up, you're taking out a wind. Okay, try and drive it. Back down a bit. Yeah, there you go. Now drive it that way. Oh, let me pull. There you go. Drive. Now drive back towards you. There you go.
Oh, this way.
How do you keep the drive without steering? Looks like I'll be doing some stuff on the